Indian River County tonight, the historic Dodgertown will soon become an even greater tourist attraction. News Channel 5's Matt Szczesny live with the agreement just reached between county leaders and Major League Baseball. Matt?
Yeah, Shannon, this is big, not only because it is going to be breathing new life into the Dodgertown complex, but also big for the area because we're talking about more crowds and, of course, more tourist dollars. Now, this is a historic area. The baseball complex opened, of course, back in 1948. It was the spring home for the Brooklyn Dodgers and the Los Angeles Dodgers until 2008. Since then, Indian River County, which owns Dodgertown, has worked to keep it alive with tournaments and an umpiring school coming soon. But now in comes Major League Baseball with this 10-year lease agreement to transform this place into what a spokesman for MLB tells me will be a center for youth and amateur baseball and softball in the country. Major League Baseball plans to sink millions of dollars into this place, upgrading home and stadium and, of course, many of the support buildings and the hotel here. The plan is to create a one-of-a-kind training center and also keep Dodgertown thriving. Now, it's believed this deal will also have a significant impact on the local economy. I'll have more on that coming up at 6 o'clock, along with more details on what exactly Major League Baseball does plan to do here. We're live at Dodgertown in Vero Beach. Matt Szczesny, WPTV News Channel 5.